Denali National Park. Denali. Denali National Park, at the rooftop of North America. In the interior of the state, Denali National Park, 6 million acres of wild Alaskan land, bisected by one ribbon of road, surround the tallest peak in North America. The geography book name for this awesome mountain, rising from the mostly unexplored Alaska range, is Mount McKinley, after a martyred U.S. president. But it is called Mount McKinley only outside of Alaska. Here, its name is more musical, Denali, an Athabascan Indian word meaning the high one. High indeed, for it soars 20,320 feet above this vast parkland. This is the highest mountain in North America. And its spectacular peak, one of the steepest rises in the world. Denali looms regally over 6 million acres of majestic wilderness. Dall sheep frolic on crags and pinnacles at dizzy heights, unreachable to the grizzlies that prey on them. A domain of vast glaciers, of moist alpine tundra, of meandering braided streams. It is the land of Wonder Lake, a crystalline aftermath of the Ice Age, and a mirror for the great mountain. Only one road leads into the park. It's 92 miles long. A journey into the wildness of Alaska. The first 15 miles are paved and open to all. From Savage River, mostly buses follow the gravel road. There are stops along the way. Stony Hill Overlook. Teknalika River, with an open riverbed for wildlife viewing. Polychrome Pass, aptly named for the colorful volcanic rocks exposed here. At any turn in the road, wildlife. Buses brake for grizzlies. Mothers nurse their young for 2 years, always keeping a wary eye for other bears. Cute and cuddly they may seem, but grizzly bears are dangerous. Never get close unless you're on the bus. Denali, a sanctuary for the ebb and flow of wildlife.